Drugs are everywhere, more than ever. Drugs can be anything. Anybody can have a problem with substance use. Whatever happens in the world and around the EU potentially also has an impact or consequences on the territory of the EU. What does mean EU4MD? It means EU, European Union, for the monitoring of drugs. It has two main components. The first component is to raise the awareness and help the partner countries to develop or to start developing tools or knowledge, awareness about the threats and emerging trends on drugs and production, trafficking, consumption in their own countries. The second objective is to help the EMCDDA to better understand what is happening there and what might be the potential impact on the EU.
We're seeing many of the problems that we're going to see in the EU in the future in terms of drug consumption, drug problems, are going to be linked to developments that are happening outside the EU. So I think it's critically important we work with neighbourhood partnership, countries bordering the EU in particular, but also more internationally, because these problems do not respect national borders.
Neighbouring countries are all those countries who are the new neighbours of the EU since the last enlargement. We speak at EU level in terms of Eastern Partnership, which is for the countries Ukraine, Belarus, Moldova, and then the Southern Caucasian countries. And the Southern Partnership is all the countries that are at the southeast of the Mediterranean.
We are actually trying to involve our partner country experts and bring them closer to the networks of European experts, so they have an opportunity to exchange the views on how certain drug phenomena are monitored in the countries and how to improve the monitoring systems at national levels.
There are many methods to drug monitoring. These include, for example, general population surveys, school survey, and so forth. Web survey is a complementary method to find out about patterns and extent of drug use among especially those people who are using drugs for recreational purposes.
In the framework of the EU4 Monitoring Drugs project, we have different activities, and two of them are what we are called the innovative methods. The goal of these new methods is to assess the drug consumption by analyzing the residues in wastewater and by analyzing the residues in used syringes.
We also invite people to specific workshops and training activities which actually build their capacity to do certain type of the research.
One of the trainings was the DARNET training. We're trying to improve the capacity of our neighbors to respond to, let's say, the new trends that are represented by the DARNET. We know that the criminals are not selling only drugs, but they are selling also weapons, fake passports. And it's quite important for us to build their capacity to fight all these crimes, because in the end, their security is our security, or vice versa.
Our role is to find the best information possible in order to better inform the EU and the member states about what's happening, for instance, on the heroin route, or are there changes in Eastern Europe that may have an impact on the drug situation in the EU, and so on.
If people want to know more about the project, I would suggest they go to the website of the EMCDDA, the agency, look for EU4 Monitoring Drugs, and then you get to the page of the project. And of course, the website itself holds a lot of information.